The water is usually fed to your boiler by a water feed, which is supplied by your main water line. In front of your water feed, there should be a backflow preventer, which we will discuss in a minute. Boiler feeds simply reduce the pressure of the water in your system as illustrated. This pressure can be changed by adjusting a screw or a knob to the desired pressure based on your previous calculation. Let's talk about backflow preventers. These devices prevent water from going from your boiler system to your main water line and need to be on every system. If you lose pressure to your main water system for any reason and don't have a backflow preventer, the boiler water will get pushed by the expansion tank right back into your main water line. Thank you.